No knickknacks. Mom, please stop putting like nail clippers and mini mirrors and fuzzy socks. I mean, forget the stocking. What I want in presents probably be a nice purse and, God, that's really ever what I'm after, is a nice purse and success with bringing Godiva to America. The best Christmas present I've ever received was a pony. I was like 8 years old and her name was Kiwi and she had this huge bow and we were going to my grandfather's house and my parents were like, wait, we need to make a quick pit stop, and they turned into the stable that I ride in and my brother's holding the lead and my brother's like 11 at this point, maybe 10, and he's like, how do I get it to sit? Sit, horse, sit. And I was like, Spencer, horses don't sit. That was all time best present. I don't think any, probably the best day of my life. That was just incredible. Probably to my mom. I give her sentimental jewelry that she would never buy for herself. Coal from my brother, wrapped in 8 boxes. So the excitement opening the big box to the less big, so on and so on, to a bag of coal. Yeah. It was a joke, but he's got me cool presents, but that was, yeah, Stephanie Pratt for you.